Do you want to have more patients in your waiting room? Then this video is for you. Hi, I'm Dr. Sujit Pardeshi, the author of bestseller book on practice management, New Age Dentalpreneur. I received a call from one of my course participants in the morning, and he said how to increase the footfall in the clinic. And my answer are these three simple tips which I'm sharing with you. These are the same three principles we applied in our Smile Excel when I shifted from my hometown and started a new practice right from the scratch in Pune. The first and the most important principle is socializing. Yes, you heard it right. Friends, many times people give a lot of importance and weightage to digital marketing. And in the bigger cities, it is correct. Your digital presence must be very strong. But the most important is, remember, if you are a new practice or if you don't have too many patients, your digital reputation, what it call as online reputation building, takes some time. It takes few months to maybe a year or so. On any online platform, whether they are Google reviews, whether it is on other online platforms, it takes time to build your reputation. So you cannot wait for that time. Your job is to move out of your clinic and socialize with the people as much as you can. When you socialize, people come to know about you, your facility, your skill, your expertise, your behavior, and most importantly, how can you add value for them through your dental practice. The second principle is networking. Now, how the networking is different from socializing? Networking is, you should be part of your local, any of the NGO like Rotary Club, Lions Club, or any of the local organization. When you become part of these organizations with a genuine intention of adding value with different social activities and social work, people come to know that you are a good human being and naturally you would be a good dentist. The more and more people come to know about it, the more exposure you get. So networking is second important thing. And the third, which is very important, is remember to conduct dental awareness activities. Offline marketing is more powerful than online marketing in the initial phase of any practice. Or even if you want to increase the footfall in the practice, trust me, offline marketing will always be easier, faster, and more useful. In the offline marketing, increase your offline presence through networking and socializing. Conduct different dental awareness activities like school dental checkup camps, senior citizen camps, dental awareness lectures at whenever and wherever you get an opportunity. Add massive value to the people through your lecture, through your expertise. And when you do all these activities, more and more people in your neighborhood know about you. When more and more people know about you, naturally, it's going to help your practice. So if you really want to increase the footfall, irrespective of the number of years into practice, these are the three things which you should focus on. Number one, socialize. Number two, increase your network and participate in social activities. And number three, offline marketing in the forms of various lectures and camps and whatever events if you get an opportunity. When you add value to people, they come to know about you, your facility, and you will have more footfall in the practice. Hope this video was useful to you. If you have any further questions, you can comment in the comment box below so that I'll be happy to answer. Subscribe to our YouTube channel so that I'll share with you very useful informations and videos in the future as well. Click on the notification bell so that you will be updated every time I come up with the video. Share it with all youngsters because it's a very common problem among the young dentists. How to increase the footfall. I hope this will add value for their practice as well. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, this is Dr. Sujit Pardeshi signing off. Thank you.